Finally, after 2 years of trying to figure out what was wrong with our horse, he was diagnosed with chronic Lyme disease. Lyme disease has wreaked havoc on our boy's body, but we are about to embark on a healing journey to coming back from Lyme disease using medication and vitamins and supplements to rebuild our boy. We are so grateful to finally have a diagnosis, and we look forward to the future with him.